downstairs at Missouri River Regional. And sponsored by Second Gear. And pays $1,000, right? And callers, you ready?
Yeah.
Judges ready?
Yeah.
Caller one. You like a warm up? Judges, this is a warm up. This for real. Thank you, caller number one. See you, guy.
Caller two. Check warm up. Judges warm up. Caller two, caller three. Is that a warm up? It's a warm up. It's like warm up. Judges, warm up.
Caller three.
Color five. It's like warm up. Judges warm up. like a warm up? Judge, it's a warm up. Score. Thank you, caller 8. Caller number 9. Is that a warm up? Judges, warm up. Thank you, caller 9. Caller 10. It's like a warm up. Judges, warm up. Thank you. callers in. Okay. Got my cuts. And round two. Hope I didn't get cut.
Comedian in every bunch.
Mm-hmm.
That's all right. Let's figure out what I'm looking for here. Hey, I found it. All right. Last regional of the day, last contest of the day, last contest of waterfowl week.
Yes. It's a Missouri River Regional. We're about to start round two if you're just joining us. So all the sanctioned events that we had were sponsored by Sikki Gear, which is awesome. It's, you know, it helps us, you know, have the payouts and trophies and all that stuff for all five contests. You know, 'cause that's a lot. You know, talking about every one of them is $1,000 for first place. So it gets expensive, and we appreciate from Sikki Gear the sponsorship there. And we encourage you guys to go check out our selection online or in store for all that. Waterfowl or whitetail, big game. They have some of the most technical pieces for that, you know, aspect of hunting or that you can find. Mm-hmm. So,
and we shouldn't fail to mention that we've got the European pattern, which is ground forest. Is that what it's ground? Yeah. So we've got that too.
That's a special.
Yeah, not a lot of people have that. So if you're not familiar with it. Or maybe people haven't seen it. It's kind of like subalpine, but it's a little bit darker. And it was originally
got a lot of green.
Yeah, it's got a lot of green, and the subalpine's a little light tan and a little yellow. This is more of a dark tan and kind of a bronze in spots. So it was originally created, and it was sold and marketed in Europe, but we were able to get our hands on some, one of the few individuals. So you can check that out on our website and in store. It's just a little bit different. It's a way to differentiate yourself. But anyway, we're going to, we started with 10 here. We'll probably knock it down to
five. Yeah.
Oh, hey.
There's some score sheets right
there. Yeah, right there. I'm going to get these scores entered.
Mm-hmm. Okay. And he's about to call up, or he's about to go draw. So bear with us here. And we're going to enter some scores, and we're going to go see who made it to the second round. That was just round one, right? Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Second round, here we come.
I think she did it.
All right, judges ready? All right, caller one. No, never mind. I said yeah.
Move the cars, we'll be done in just a second.
Okay, how about now?
Yeah.
All right, let's go. Caller one. It's like a warm up. Here's just a warm up. Like a warm up, judges warm up. Caller two, caller number three. It's like a warm up, judges warm up. Thank you, caller three, caller four. Is that a warm up? Judges warm up. Caller four, caller five. It's like a warm-up. Judges warm-up. Caller five. Okay, we're going to redraw, and everybody's got one more round. You got to have five for the final round, so stay with us.
Round two over. Round three up next. Last round of the day, last round of the weekend, last round of Waterfowl Week. So, we're paying out three places here. First place is $1,000. Second place, $500. Third place, $250. First place also comes with money, a nice trophy, a little bit of hardware, and a trip to Stuttgart, Arkansas, for a chance to call in the world. So, first place is the good one. Oh, okay, that was really quick. So, we're gonna get round number three started. Right meow.
All right, last round. Judges, ready?
Yep.
All right, let's go. Caller one. Would you like a warm-up? Judges, a warm-up. two. Is that like a warm up? It's a warm up. Judges warm up. Is that a warm up? Judges, warm up. Caller five. And with any luck at all, that'll be the last routine of the weekend. No ties. I'm sure the guys are done blowing. We will see who won this thing. Give us just a minute. It's not close. No one touches it. Crystal and Lisa over here do a great job running things. All the our score runners, our girls that check in, the whole Rogers staff is always fantastic. We've been doing this since the first year that it started, and we always enjoy coming back here. We've got to know everybody real well, and we always enjoy seeing the callers and the people at Rogers. So thank you for putting on a good show. Thank you to the sponsors, too. And I need to make sure to say that this contest is also sponsored by Sitka. So Sitka did a heck of a job this weekend, put up a lot of money. All the sponsors, fantastic. Jordan, judges, they sit back there and critique these guys hour after hour, and it is not easy. So good job, judges. Thank you. Okay. $50. Third place goes to Preston Ellis. Second place, $500. Score 774. Nick Johnson. Ben Marlowe is your winner, $1,000, 778 points. He is going to Stuttgart in the number. All the callers did a fantastic job this weekend. There's a lot of guys that came here and grinded and contested and contested. So good job. Hopefully soon we'll see you all next year.
On three. One, two, three. Thank you.
Congrats, man.
I wonder how much you beat me by. Let's find out.
4 points.
Four?
With the 774, I think it's the 778.
Oh.
So you.
It has good tone, but it's a little soft.
Yeah, it's the same one.
Really? Mm-hmm. Well, I don't know. I guess you're one guy that I haven't really ever listened to.
Yeah,
I mean, the tone's good, but it's just, I mean, Ben had a little more power than Chris. I thought it sounded good, but I mean, that's where that one extra point.
I don't know, if I'd have to see the scores, I don't know who did what.
I think I gave him 5 rounds.
Son of a bitch.
It's your fault. It's your fault.
Hey, Crystal. He's going full front.
I know. I wanted to get second first. That was my goal.
Yeah, there we go.
We gotta take this down.
Yeah. Yeah, that's helpful. My lawyer's gonna love it. Boy, it's still rolling on, man. Oh, dude, if you are a regular blue-collar guy, do not hire a divorce attorney for millionaires. It's like, I'm getting the best goddamn attorney ever.
I'm getting married.
Yeah. No. I gotta go to court because she has complied with none of her conditions in the divorce decree. So now I'm taking her to court for contempt of court. Can this just be over? She's the one who wanted it to be over. Come on! Yeah, just don't get married. Yeah.
Hey, I've had two.
Have ya? They are not fun. They eat you up, man.
But it's cheaper taking fish.
And I might go to Presley's and I'll mull that over all week.
Good weekend.